Chamber of Commerce. I would like to welcome you and thank you for coming out to Solshine Music Festival. We got tons of great music going on tonight. Really importantly, please, everybody put your rain jackets on. We are going to wish this rain to keep moving north. I think we're good for a little bit, but boy, we could use a little sun here. But ladies and gentlemen, we do again want to welcome you. I do have a couple sponsors I would like to mention before I get Gipsy Moon out here. But I would like to thank KBCO, the Gallo Winery, High Noon Vodka, Odell Brewing, Dino's Mountain Bistro, Stay Winter Park, Winter Park Mountain Lodge, Resort Management Group, the Winterberg Fraser Chamber, Grant County Tourism Board, and the town of Winter Park. Please put your hands together and thank our sponsors for this wonderful event today. What do you think about the new stage, too? Huh? Come on! This has been great for us, town of Winter Park. We want to especially thank them for putting on this beautiful stage. Couple quick reminders, we do have some merchandise over here, my left to your right. Come on over here, check that out. Just a reminder, this is a no smoking venue tonight, so make sure you keep that on the outside of the venue. Chairs are available, please check them out and use them if you'd like for today. Other than that, I've got some great music going on, but first, I've got, ladies and gentlemen, Gipsy Moon!
Mama, don't you worry about me. Life run away, forget this time I've been with a song and a lover. We live down by the riverside. We met and made the trees and the sea. Songs we can grow out.
Dance until the bones are
Oh, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Misfortune. It's a really old tune from Ireland. They actually believe that that tune used to banish bad energy from a room. It had magical powers. Next tune we're going to do for you, this one's called The Show Must Go On. This is a tune I wrote after the election happened because I was really confused and frightened and overwhelmed and just bothered in general, and scared mostly. And I feel like when, you know, you have something that implements fear in you, it's better to just try to transmute that energy into something like humor or laughter or a positive form of energy, and so you're not in fear. So I kind of wrote this silly song about it. So this one's called The Show Must Go On. Get your ticket to the show. could ride the train or take the bus. For it's election day here under the big top. You get your ballot from the bearded lady, you'll find your place in line. We are caucusing for clowns. You could even win a prize. The ringleader unlocks the cage. The people stand for the candidate. It's a politics parade. You're sure to be entertained. Our issues one more day at the circus signs. Merry, merry, merry go on. So I'll meet you at the big top, because the show it must go, show it must go, show it must go. Thank you. sinking underground. For a lion must hunt its prey. Crows they know to fly away. And just sitting waiting, drunk on Chardonnay.
called Some Days.
Thank you. We got an old Duke Ellington tune for you next. He wrote this around like 1930, I think, right? Upon our caravan. All right, we got a next tune for you. It's called The Fall. We just recently wrote this song. Because we actually live if the crow flies. We actually live like not even 10 miles that way over that mountain range. It's so strange because it's like a 2-hour drive to our house, but I could walk there in a day. So I always wish I could fly, especially when I play Winter Park, because I'm like, I could just fly home. We got an old tune for you. This one's called Saint Jane. We wrote this in honor of the saint that is Mary Jane Wanna.
Thank you.
Thank you. Herman, but Jacobsen over there on the fiddle.
All I find is a glass of wine.
single red rose in a heaven that only and a drink.